And the first player joining us here in the post game is Paige Danner. And congratulations, Paige. A nice win here tonight for you girls. I'm assuming this win wrapped up that second place finish in the conference.
Yes, it did. We are very, very excited about it.
A little bit of a slow start tonight, though. You guys fell down big in that first game, down at 1.8-2. Were you just a little caught off guard with Sabus and with the way she was able to block in the middle?
Yeah, I was not expecting her to be up there as big as she was, but we worked around it and got the victory.
What adjustments did you make? How did you guys start getting able to attack and work the ball around her?
Right, we didn't try to hit through her, we hit around her, so to the corners.
Talk about setting tonight. You also hit, but mainly do the setter role. How was it trying to work the ball around tonight, trying to find all your different hitters?
Right, I know I can count on all of my hitters, so I moved the ball around a lot, backside, middle, front, outside, and I know that I can trust in them and they'll get the job done.
Took that lead in game one, kind of bounced back and forth there for a while before able to pick up the win late. What was the difference, do you think, late in that first game that gave you the win?
I think that we kept our momentum going. We were a lot pumped up and ready to go, and we definitely wanted to come out and win in three tonight. So.
Did you use that momentum then as you guys got off to a much better start in game two?
Yes, very much so. We definitely got going, and once we're up, we pretty much stay up. So.
A little bit of a slow start again in game three. What happened there?
I'm not really sure. I think we got caught off guard a little bit. We just didn't come ready right away, but afterwards we were fine and got it going again. So.
Where did you feel like the momentum turned in that third game where you were able to kind of grab the lead back and then go on for the win?
I think once we got our adjustments, we made our adjustments early, and then we took off from there.
Did you feel like you hit the ball well tonight?
Not my best night, but I did all right, I guess.
How about serving?
I did okay serving too.
All right. Well, Paige, great job tonight. Congratulations on the win and the second place finish in conference.
Thank you very much.
Paige Danner with you.